Here's a poem for today, May 25th, 2017, day 40. This is a poem by Sandra Simons, and it's titled by its first line, but I'm just going to let you experience that line in the poem. When you think about it, mostly a cage is air. So what is there to be afraid of? A cage of air. Baudelaire said Poe thought America was one giant cage. To the poet, a nation is one big cage. And isn't the nation mostly filled with air? Try to put a cage around your dream. The cage escapes the dream. I see it streak and stream.